A leather jacket? What do you need a leather jacket for?
Keisha said it was cool.
You think a leather jacket's gonna make you cool?
It made these guys gazillionaires.
It could. The only thing is, I don't have $50.
Just save up your allowance.
A what?
An allowance? It's money that your parents give you every week.
I had heard about allowances, but I didn't know they actually existed. I thought it was just something that happened on TV.
Here you go, son.
$1,000. Thank you, Father.
Since my father was always working, he always seemed kind of grumpy. It seemed like there was never a good time to ask my father for money.
Daddy, can I have $15 to go on a field trip to the Statue of Liberty?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, can I have $5 to go to the show?
Okay.
Baby, can I get $25 to go shopping?
Okay.
It looks like this might be a good time after all.
Hey, Dad, can I get a leather jacket?
A leather jacket? You got some leather jacket money?
Well, what do you need a leather jacket for? What's wrong with Drew's old coat?
Instead of Drew wearing my old clothes, I wore his old clothes. I think I was the first kid to get hand-me-ups.
It's too small. It's out of style, and it's just not cool.
It's supposed to be cool. It's supposed to be warm. Being warm is cool.
I'm not asking you to buy it. I'll save up.
Save up what?
I was hoping you can give me an allowance.
I know it sounded like an innocent enough question, but here's what he heard.
Since you work like a slave all day and don't have any time to enjoy your own money, can I have it?
I'm not giving you money for walking around doing nothing. An allowance? I allow you to sleep here at night. I allow you to eat them potatoes. I allow you to use my lights. I allow you to drink my Kool-Aid. I allow you to nibble on them green beans. I allow you to look at that TV. I allow you to run up my gas bill. I allow you to walk up my stairs. I allow you to ask me these ridiculous-ass questions. Why should I give you an allowance when I already paid for everything you do? Who you know that gets an allowance, huh? I'm finished.
I was talking to Greg, and he said that he gets $5 a week.
Sounds like Greg's doing better than me. Ask him for an allowance. You want to buy a leather coat? You need to get a leather coat job.